Hey guys, it's me Rach and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, ay magkakaroon tayo ng PR haul as you can see from the title down below. So this is my first time na mag-haul ako ng mga libreng padala ng iba't ibang brands. So they contacted me through my social media accounts and they want to have a collaboration with me. Kaya nagpadala sila ng mga products na pwede kong i-review dito sa channel ko. So if you wanna know guys, the things na pinadala nila sa akin, please keep on watching in 3, 2, 1. So first, I just wanna say thank you din sa mga brands na kumontak sa akin and kumakontak pa din sa akin through my social media accounts to have a collaboration with me. Thank you so much for the trust. Kahit na bagong YouTuber pa lang ako, nagtitiwala kayo sa akin to review your items and products na binibenta nyo sa inyong online shop. So, thank you so much, guys! Okay, guys. So, start na tayo. So, the first item na ipapakita ko sa inyo is from the brand Lucky and Lulu. Ayan, guys. So, this is their PR package na pinadala nila sa akin. And yung kanilang mga items na binibenta sa kanilang website and online shop is mga perfume na formulated from United Kingdom. So, papakita ko sa inyo guys yung laman ng kanilang PR package na pinadala. Okay guys, so when you open their PR package, they have their greeting card. So, babasahin ko sa inyo guys yung nakasulat dito sa greeting card.
Thank you for giving us the opportunity to send you Lucky and Lulu goodies. Lucky and Lulu is an artisan and handcrafted fragrance line from Manila, Philippines. Mixed with tender loving care for the gentleman and the lady. Our fragrance oils are formulated in the United Kingdom in partnership with Carbon Sons UK. Its feedback on your social media platforms will be very much appreciated. Love, Lucky and Lulu.
So by the way, thank you so much Lucky and Lulu for trusting me to review your product. So they have their Facebook account which is Lucky and Lulu. So by the way guys, the link of the online shops and their websites will be down on my description box and also mag-flash din siya sa screen. And also their Instagram account is Lucky8Lulu and then their Twitter is Lucky and Lulu. They also have their website which is www.luckyandlulu.com. So if you're interested on their items, you can check their websites and social media platforms para ma-check you guys yung lahat ng items na meron sila sa kanilang shop. Okay guys, so upon checking my PR package from Lucky and Lulu, they sent me their limited edition scents and dalawa yung pinadala nila sa akin. So, the first perfume is in the scent, Renee. Ayan guys. So, ang isang bottle is 100 ml. And guys, yung kanilang bottle is frosted and sobrang bigat. It is very classy and elegant. And guys, as you can see from the bottle, yung kanilang logo and then their brand which is Lucky and Lulu. So the next scent na pinadala nila sa akin is in the scent Aris. Ayan siya guys. So frosted din yung kanyang bottle and this contains 100 ml also. So pinadala nila sa akin guys yung kanilang mga limited edition na perfumes. And by the way, this perfume cost 649 pesos each. Ayan. So guys, you can check their website and social media platforms if you're interested to buy these perfumes. And guys, upon checking their Instagram, they have a lot of variants or marami kayong pamimilian sa kanilang perfume. So you can check it out. So thank you so much Lucky and Lulu for sending me these limited edition perfumes. So by the way guys, the next product or items na ipapakita ko sa inyo is from the brand Allen Cosmetics. So by the way, I review already these items. You can check it on my YouTube channel. the link of my review regarding these Allen Cosmetics will be down on my description box. So guys, ang laman ng PR package nila is this. So they have their greeting card. Okay, ayan. So guys, Allen Cosmetics sent me their cheek and lip tint. So lahat ng available shades na meron sila sa kanilang shop ay sinend nila sa akin or pinadala nila for me to review that on my channel. So yung review ko regarding this product is already available on my YouTube channel. You can watch it already. So hindi ko na siya isiswatch dito sa video na to because I already have a review dito sa cheek and lip tint ng Allen Cosmetics. So by the way, thank you so much Allen Cosmetics for sending me these cheek and lip tints of your online shop. So thank you for the trust to review this on my YouTube channel. So by the way guys, the website of Allen Cosmetics is www.allencosmetics.com and their Instagram account is Allen Cosmetics. So you can check their website and Instagram if you're interested to buy their cheek and lip tints. Okay guys, for the third PR package na ipapakita ko sa inyo is from SampleRoomPH. So ito yung kanilang welcome package sa akin for their lovely growing community. So by the way, thank you so much SampleRoomPH for sending me your PR package. So by the way guys, I will share with you yung kanilang IG account which is SampleRoomPH and then their website which is www.sampleroom.ph. So guys, ito yung kanilang PR package na pinadala nila sa akin. Sobrang cute ng kanilang packaging and let's open it. Kung ano yung laman ng kanilang PR package. Okay, so they've sent me 3 items. So these 3 items, ang sabi nila sa akin, they want me to try this for about 5 days. And after 5 days, nagamitin ko yung mga product na pinadala nila. They want me to review that on their website. So guys, pinadala nila sa akin is this Cream Silk Color Protect Hair Reborn Conditioner. So, ito yung bago ng Cream Silk, guys. So, they've sent me 2 of these. Pero parasa sila ng variant. Ayan siya, guys. So, tamang-tama kasi never ko pa na-try tong Cream Silk na to. Yung ibang Cream Silk or yung ibang variant ng Cream Silk, na-try ko na. But this one, hindi pa. So, I'm so excited to try this one and see kung mapapaganda niya yung hair natin. And then, they've sent me also the Cream Silk Triple Keratin Rescue Treatment Cream. So, ayan siya, guys. So, guys, malapit na tayong matapos sa haul natin. So, konting taste na lang. By the way guys, before natin ituloy yung haul ko, I just wanna share with you my feelings regarding doon sa mga brands na nagpapadala sa akin ng kanilang mga items. So, I'm very touched and I'm very happy kasi yun nga, sabi ko kanina, kahit na bagong YouTuber pa lang ako, already give their trust to me para i-review yung kanilang product. So guys, for me, this is a big opportunity for me as a new YouTuber. So again, thank you so much for the brands na patuloy na kumukontakt sa akin and yung mga future na kukontakt pa sa akin. Thank you so much guys for your love and trust on my channel. So guys, move on na tayo sa next items natin. And these items is from the brand Callie Accessories. So, from the brand pa lang, alam nyo na kung ano yung laman nitong PR package nila. Pero, i-open ko to para sa inyo. So guys, they've sent me their pieces or accessories from their online shop. And guys, ang gaganda ng mga product or ang gaganda ng mga accessories na pinadala nila sa akin. So, by the way, guys, yung mga accessories nila is non-tarnish and hypoallergenic. So, very safe gamitin. And, guys, yung mga accessories nila, upon checking their website and Instagram, sobrang gaganda ng mga choices. Ang gaganda ng mga design, very classy, very elegant, but yet very affordable ng kanilang accessories. So, by the way, thank you so much, Callie Accessories, for sending me these items na ipapakita ko sa inyo, guys. So, by the way, guys, isa na doon yung suot-suot ko ngayon na necklace. So, guys, ilalapit ko siya sa camera para mas makita niyo yung detail nung first item na pinadala sa akin ng Callie Accessories. So, guys, this is the necklace na pinadala nila sa akin. So, guys, as you can see, meron lang siyang pendant na maliit and this is letter R. Siyempre, stands for my name, Rach or Rach Rachel. First, they've sent me this necklace. Ayan, guys. Ayaw nga kasi mag-focus. Ayan, yan yung pendant niya. So, guys, sa totoo lang, matagal na akong naghahanap ng ganitong necklace. Yung may pendant na parang rose. Yung parang sa Beauty and the Beast. So, ang tagal ko na naghahanap nito and sobrang saya ko nung pinadala nila ako ng ganitong klaseng necklace. So, this is the second item na pinadala ng Callie Accessories. And then, they also sent me this necklace na meron namang pendant na cherry. Ayan siya, guys. Sobrang cute. As in, alam ng mga friends ko na mahilig ako sa cherry na pattern or design. So, napaka-happy ko nung nakita ko na meron silang sinend sa akin na necklace na may pendant na cherry. So, the next item na sinend sa akin ng Callie Accessories is this cute necklace again, but yung pendant niya is strawberry. Sobrang cute, guys, ng necklace na sinend nila sa akin, guys. Sobrang cute ng mga items. Sobrang ganda niya ipang forma, guys. So, the next necklace na naman na pinadala sa akin ng Callie Accessories is this, what do you call this? Yung parang seashell. And then, ang alam ko, locket to, guys. So, i-open natin siya. Let's see if locket talaga to. So, let me open this one. So, yan, guys, oh. Locket talaga siya. So, na-open siya. You can put yung picture mo or picture ng family dito sa loob. And then, nalilock siya. So, napaka-cute. Yung pagka-necklace niya is mas mahaba compared dun sa iba niyang pinadala. And then, yun nga palang pinaka-necklace or yung pinaka-tawag dun, hindi ko kasi alam. Yung suot ko, guys, iba yung kanyang lace. Hindi ko kasi alam, guys. Basta yung pinaka-strand, yung pinaka- necklace niya is iba compared dun sa iba niyang pinadala, guys. Which is yan. So, ang ganda nito. Ang cute. So, by the way, the last item na pinadala sa akin ng Callie Accessories is these earrings. Wow, ang cute. Very classy, very elegant. Baka gamitin ko to for my next makeup tutorial kasi bagay siya, I think. So, abang-abang na lang din kayo, guys, dun sa makeup tutorial i-video ko or gagawin ko dito sa channel ko. So, by the way, thank you so much, Callie Accessories, for sending me these lovely pieces of yours. So, makikita nyo na lang yan, guys, na suot-suot ko sa mga photos ko through my social media accounts. By the way, guys, you can check their Instagram account if you're interested also to buy this item. So, their IG is shop.callie. And then, their website is www.shopcallie.com. Okay, guys. So, we're down on our last PR package na natanggap this last few days. So, parang ang nangyari is ito yung mga PR packages na natanggap ko this month of July. Kasi lahat ng products na to, lahat ng items na to, is na-receive ko talaga this month of July. So, by the way, the last products na na-receive ko is from the brand G21. So this is their PR package. So let's open it. So guys, I'm very excited to try G21 Cosmetics because very trendy sila sa iba't ibang social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, and hindi pa ako nakaka-try ng kanilang cosmetics. So sobrang saya ko nung kinontak nila ako through my IG and sabi nga nila papadala nila ako ng kanilang item. So pag-open nyo ng PR package, ayan. They have their greeting card also. And ang nakalagay.
Hi, Rach Galang. We would like to express our appreciation to you for choosing us to be a part of your YouTube journey. We hope that you will love these products. Thank you so much. Love, G21 Manila Distributor.
Okay, so sobrang nakaka-touch kapag kami mga letters sa ganito, diba? So by the way, thank you so much, G21 Manila Distributor, for sending me these items. So, pinadala nila ako, guys, ng kanilang powder lip ink, ang tawag dito. Ayan. So, lahat ng available shades, guys, is pinadala din nila sa akin. Ayan. Okay, so hindi ko to sa swatch again dito sa video na to because I will do a separate video reviewing this product, okay? So, papakita ko na lang isa-isa kung ano yung mga shade na pinadala nila. So, they've sent me powder lip ink in the shade Peony. Ayan. And then, the next one is powder lip ink in the shade Windflower. Ayan, guys. Parang kahit di ko pa nasa swatch yung mga lip ink na ito, parang feeling ko very wearable yung mga shades na meron sila, and feeling ko magugustuhan ko yung mga shades kasi mahilig lang ako sa mga nude or neutral na mga shades, and then if I will be wearing yung very pop color, I will choose red siguro. So tama-tama yung mga selection ng shades nila. Very me. So, feeling ko magugustuhan ko agad ng lip ink ng G21. So, by the way, the third item that they've sent me is their powder lip ink in the shade Blossom. Ayan siya, guys. And then, the last item is their powder lip ink in the shade Roseum or Roseum. Hindi ako sure sa basa dyan. Okay, so by the way, kada bottle or kada lip ink is nagko-contain ng 15 ml na product. So marami-rami na din yun, guys. So buksan natin yung shade na Windflower. Ooh, ang ganda, guys. Ang cute. So guys, para siyang peripera. Ayan, G21 powder lip ink in the shade Windflower. So, I'm very excited to try these items of G21. So, abang-abang na lang, guys, sa magiging review ko regarding this product. By the way, guys, their IG account is G21 Cosmetics Manila, and then their Facebook is G21 Cosmetics Manila also. So, thank you so much, G21 Manila Distributor, for sending me these items. Okay, guys. So, sa wakas, natapos na rin tayo dito sa PR haul na to. So, again, hindi ako magsasawang mag-thank you dun sa mga brands na nagpadala sa akin nitong mga items or products nila. Thank you again sa inyo kasi nagtiwala kayo sa akin to review this on my YouTube channel and also on my social media platforms. Thank you so much. So, by the way, abang-abang na lang kayo, guys, dun sa mga review ng mga items na to. And by the way, yung isang review ko regarding sa isang brand na in-all natin, which is yung Allen Cosmetics, is already uploaded on my YouTube channel. You can check it out. So by the way guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe on my YouTube channel. It is Rach Galang. And if you have video suggestions or gusto nyong product na i-review ko dito sa channel ko, please comment down it below or you can contact me or you can DM me through my social media accounts na magpa-flash sa screen. And guys, thank you so much kasi patuloy na nag-grow yung family natin. Thank you so much sa mga bagong subscribers ko. And if you're not yet my subscriber, please click the subscriber button and the notification bell para ma-notify ka whenever I post a new video. So guys, thank you so much for watching. See you on my next one. Goodbye!